A shorthanded goal yet again. Well, he got lost in coverage in the middle of the ice, found himself on a breakaway, and decides to go to the back end.
And so he thought he had it snuffed out, but the shooter was able to get the puck around his foot and deposit it in the cage.